Today's report by researchers at the University of East Anglia says the authorities should re-examine London's flood defences. The Thames barrier was built to protect the capital from the sea and is seen as a model by other cities around the world. But now the scientists are calling for one body to take responsibility for a major London flood alert.
Obviously it's a capital city and there are many important vaults and law courts and obviously people living in hazardous areas which you should protect. So you want to try and keep this one in a thousand protection for the people of London and also the buildings.
But the London Rivers Authority, who are currently responsible for running the barrier, say it's perfectly capable of holding back the floodwaters.